Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Pharma Inform, and today we will discuss one of the most important topic related to the tablet compression machine, and the topic name is the parts of the tablet compression machine or components of the tablet compression machine. This is one of the most important question which is asked for the pharma job interviews or during various vivas, and many students and professionals are not aware of the name of all the parts of the compression machine. So after watching this video, you will be able to learn the name of all the components of the compression machine. So if you have not subscribed my channel, first of all press the subscribe button, and now let's start our topic. The video topic is parts of the compression machine. So a compression machine have the parts which are hopper, feeder, punches, dies, turret, cams, pressure rollers, discharging chute, lubrication system, and HMI. Now let's have a brief overview of each part of the compression machine. First part is the hopper. You can see in the diagram, this one is the hopper. This one is the one of the most important part of the compression machine, and it is the part where we add or load our powders or granules to start the tablet compression process. So hopper is made of stainless steel 316L because it has direct contact with the product, and we add product in the hopper. The flow of powders or granules from hopper is done by two mechanisms. One is under the gravity and other one is the force flow. Force flow, we have vibratory mechanism or rotating rod installed in the hopper of compression machine. Next main component of compression machine is the feeder. Here we have a rough diagram of the feeder. As the name indicates, feeder feed the granules or powders to the die cavity. So feeder feed the die cavity, and feeding mechanisms are of two types. One is under the influence of gravity and other one is the force feeders. In force feeders, we have fans like structures installed in the feeders. So high speed rotary compression machines are installed with the force feeding system. Third main component of the compression machine is the punches. We have two types of the punches, upper punch and lower punch. You can see that this one is the upper punch, this one is the lower punch. The difference in upper punch and lower punch is that the tip or stem of the lower punch is longer than the upper punch. Why the tip of lower punch is longer than the upper punch? You can give the answer in the comment box, or why the video. The link of video is given in the description. So the size and shape of the tablet depends upon the punches which we have installed on the compression machine. So punches just like act as a mold, and shape will be same as the shape of the punches. So the next one are the dies. Dies are installed in the die table, and powders or granules are filled in the die cavity. Here we have the round die, and this one is the die cavity where powders or granules are filled and tablet is compressed inside the die cavity. There are various types of the dies. One of the most important type of die is the taper die, and other one is the line dies. We will record separate videos on the taper dies and line dies. Next one is the turret. What is the turret? Turret is basically the heart of the compression machine. This one is the rough diagram of the turret. Turret is the main component of compression machine. It includes die table, holders for the upper punches and holders for the lower punches. So when turret revolves, basically it revolves all the punches and dies. Next one is the cams. What are the cams? Just like train runs on the track, in the same way there are various tracks for the punch movement, and these tracks are known as cam tracks. And examples of the cam are the weight adjustment cam, ejection cam. These are the main important types of the cams. Next one are the pressure rollers. To compress the tablet, various types of the round shape compression rollers are installed on the compression machine, and these rollers are of two types, main pressure rollers, pre-compression rollers. If you want to learn about the pressure rollers, the link of article is given in description. Must read the complete article, or you can also watch a video. The link of video is provided in the description. Next one is the discharging chute. Discharging chute is the discharging mechanism or a structure which is installed on the compression machine from where tablet after ejection pass through and is collected into the container. Next one is the lubrication system. Lubrication system is installed in the compression machines to apply the lubricants to all the moving components of the compression machine. In advanced types of the compression machine, we have auto lubrication system installed. And last one is the HMI. HMI is human machine interface. It is a basically display touch screen from where we add or change various parameters of the compression process. So it was all about the parts of the compression machine. If you like the video, share it to others, subscribe my channel, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz.